Happening tomorrow, following a very long wait and legal fight, state regulators are expected to grant the first licenses to open dispensaries here in the Finger Lakes. New York's Office of Cannabis Management is set to vote on those during its next board meeting. For so long, businesses here in this area were left out due to a lawsuit filed by a company in Michigan. That was later settled, clearing the way for the first licenses coming to the Finger Lakes.